that's where God wants us. He wants us to depend on Him. So sometimes He has to put us in places where He's the only thing left. And so we cling to Him. And that's what the writer of this next song found out. He lost 4 children in one night in a shipwreck. His wife sent him a telegram and said, "I'm saved alone." And he heard that news, and a friend asked him, "Well, what are you going to do?" And he said, "Well," he said, "I count it a privilege to need God this much."